kind brought the Flood to our shores. Now you will aid in ending its threat.
Once more, better than before.
Your pets have a nobler purpose ahead of them.
You do not face me in person after your deceit.
I have an army to build from the raw materials harvested this day. The citizens of this halo are my first conscripts, and with them in my thrall, the Flood will meet its defeat.
Humanity's loss of biological form will serve as final payment for their crimes. It is a kindness they do not deserve.
What will be done?
Move the other humans to safety. Ensure the security of their index samples. They must finish what we have failed to do.
Librarian, where are you going?
To stop my husband's madness.
Said he was sending someone down who knew how to use the weapons on these things.
Hey, Steve. Officer, seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
Triggered an automatic lockdown. Look for a service tunnel.
Thank you.
the last of them. Let's go.
Dr. Tilson, she'll get you to the evacuation area.
Thank you.
Misplaces things. That's the main defense console. My intervention is the prerequisite for success.
Why should we save them?
Insert me into the defense grid.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now. Meet us back on the upper platform, and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
Chief? If we pull this off and actually get back to Halsey, don't tell her how bad I got. Please.
I won't say anything.
Thank you.
Composer.
Stop them, Chief!
You can't handle them!
Tell them it's here!
Dr. Tilson, the Composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here.
It's not ready yet!
Ready or not, I need it now.
Thank you.
Tilson, where's the warhead? Dr. Tilson.
Head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to raise her. Mines will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Cortana, see if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe he did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the Composer. Only focus on finding me Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay. Female, 51 years of age. Doctor of Archaeology. Fagasti Institute. Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the Composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken? Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Cortana!
Jeez! Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Dyadat reaches Earth.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right? Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet.
Approaching the Dyadak ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Dyadaks are.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Dyadak shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Stay below the Dyadak shields.
Where's the proposal?
Close.
be able to guide us to it.
You have no need to compose. Such an operation should not be possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer. We can take them both out at once.
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Every captain takes you kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
Terenkov radiation fluctuating. We're coming out of slip space.
At current velocity, hostile will achieve Earth orbit in approximately 4 minutes.
Where's the captain? Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Fleetcom didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you on Redfield. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didax got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload.
Achieve Earth orbit in approximately 4 minutes. Group Dakota.
Terenkov radiation fluctuating. We're coming out of slip space.
At current velocity, hostile will achieve Earth orbit in approximately 4 minutes.
Roger.
To deliver.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief. Orbital Defense Command, this is Fleetcom. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red. This is Earth Orbital Defense. MAC defense is ineffective against enemy vessel. It's still approaching.
Close off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns.
neutralized. Two to go. Only one gun left.
Copy, Cortana. Weapons. Prepare firing solution. We promised to get the chief inside that ship, and I'm not about to let that man down.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Look out! I don't think this is going to end well!
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
Chief, I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do!
Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.